What's your name, Swab?
Jim Hawkins, sir.
Be you boy or be you girl?
That be my business.
Then this be my business. Take my sea chest and stow it safe.
Paying guest? Thank you, heavens.
I'm Billy Bones. I'm a plain man. Bacon and eggs is what I want. Keep whoever are your people always for a seafaring man with one leg. And let no finger on that chest.
Yes, Captain! He stays, and he watches always for this one-legged seafaring man who now lives in my nightmares.
Sing me to destruction, would ye? 15 men on a dead man's chest, yo!
Addressing me, sir.
I'm not addressing you, sir. Now sing!
The chief introduction. I'll take you and Clever Hawkins here along.
Yes!
And I'll have that treasure.
And we'll all have that treasure.
In 10 days, we'll have the best ship, the choicest crew. You, ship's doctor. I, admiral. You follow along with Jim here. She'll be cabin boy. Girl.
Yes, and we'll have a quick passage.
And not the least difficulty in finding the spot because
we have a treasure map!
Trinity, I'll go with you.
I'll go with you!
Yeah,
I will!
Girls, we need adventure too, Miss Hawkins.
Nice, quiet, safe ones here at home.
But I promise, on my soul, I will guard her and keep her safe. There's only one man I'm afraid of.
Name the dog.
You, squire, you cannot hold your tongue. I will keep the map safe, not you.
I will soon, in Bristol.
Jim, we must lower this apple barrel. I have an unfounded notion that apples eaten daily will prevent your properties.
Friends, you have arrived. The ship is parted and committed. Her name is Spaniola. I have appointed a captain named...
Smollett, what's going on here, sir?
I have been hiring for a power ship, like a true ruler of the waves.
These peasants and women are my crew, sir.
Ah, my crew, sir?
Can they actually sail a ship, sir?
You're a captain. You can instruct them. Follow the captain, fellows. I must continue my sailor hiring. Ah, experienced sailor class name.
Great, sir.
Great. Sailors? Able seamen? Where is everybody?
Beautiful ship there, sir.
The sweetest schooner, sir. Sailor, sir?
Was, sir, but hindered in me country service. What are you doing here, sir?
Hiring a crew. I'm taking them out to treasure, sir.
Quiet, sir. The world grows with large units. And treasure. That's a way of getting smaller the more it's exposed to the air. Hold your secrets close.
This is good counsel.
For I've heard that treasure is devilish hard to find once you're in its vicinity.
Not if you have a map, sir.
Sir, tell no one you have a map.
More good counsel. Anyways, I'd better be about my business. The crew won't settle itself.
If only I could help you, sir. But it's been a long time since I was in a seafaring way. Let me see. Where is these luck come from?
What a remarkable stroke of fortune.
And when I was on deck,
No nightmare. Hardly frightening at all.
Got any nice recipe ideas for turnips, girl?
No, sir, but if you give me your recipe book, I will endeavor to follow it.
You can read.
Yes, if people would let me. The captain just snatched his map from my very grasp.
You read maps? You mustn't be frightened of one-legged men, Jim. You'll find one of us. Hoppers. On near the galley of every ship that sails the sea.
I'm not going to relate to the voyage in detail, but I was most vigilant of this one-legged man.
Bearing south by southwest, speed 5 knots.
I hate the captain, but I wanted to read his maps and survey his stars and dance and dodge our Hispaniola across the sea. Navigation is hard.
All ship's work is hard, girl.
He was the easiest of masters. He was the funniest of friends. Still, my nightmare, one-legged man, always stood somehow between us. Until.
Smell that hair!
One desperate knot.
Smell that salt!
Unfriendly winds, waves as high as mountains!
We're going to die! We're all going to die!
But the damn hunters!
Hurry back! Help one dead girl! Storms are coming!
And I was out in the storm!
I do! Love a storm.
The storm was trying to crush our ship in its mighty gnashing jaws and eat us up. The storm and the ship fought and fought, but storm was winning. The storm reached out an arm of wind and dragged me to the ship's edge. My one-legged friend took me in his arms.
No, Master Storm, this girl belongs to me.
And I do swear, the storm heard him, and at his very words, died, and let our ship sail on. Longjunga, the one-legged man of my nightmares? No, Longjunga, well, he was my best friend in the whole world.
And such a wide, wide world. Shall I show you some magic, Jim?
Yes.
Around us, nothing but sea. Where are we?
I don't know.
Night's drawing in. Do you see anything?
Look, a bright, bright star.
North Star. Polaris. Count how many of
write down the clues of finding the treasure. He's a smart brain.
Auntie said that to me.
Zelda, Rose, Eleanor, Wieses. We find a sweet spot. And we start digging. The other five is in the hole. I'm waiting down clues and rhyme. And then Captain Flint says,
Captain Boy Gill, fill my flask.
So I go, and then I come back.
Oh, you came back, why?
The five is shot through the head, everyone. And then the Flint says,
now, boy, come very near here, so I won't refuse.
But my feet.
Did you fall?
My feet.
What? Did you fall backwards?
They stumbled backwards, and I fall down a hole, and I am in the tunnels, but I feel safe in the tunnels. Squanniness is a gift in the tunnels, and I think Ben Gunn. Run, I hear Silver say,
we've got to subtract that one. He's a smart pain.
Oh, the devil!
Oh, Titanic, says Flint. He won't last a week.